Hey everybody, Coach Cliff, and the first month of the Running Club for You is almost finished. I hope you continue with us, and I'll tell you why. It is our promise as coaches to get you to that finish line. From the starting line, standing there early that morning, whether you're doing the BCS Marathon, Houston, Armadillo, the Buffalo, or the Rock and Roll, whatever race you're doing, to stand at that starting line and know that you are in the best shape of your life, and you're able to accomplish something that is so tremendous. When you cross that finish line, feel great. You'd be exhausted, but you'll feel so great. All of the work, all of the effort, all of those last intervals that you push through, all those early morning hours, all those times you didn't want to go one more mile, doesn't matter anymore. Because when you cross that finish line, you forget all of that. And all you remember at that moment is how well you did that day. It is an amazing feeling. It's our promise as coaches to get you to that point. We will work with you for the rest of this season until the BCS Marathon and beyond to get you to run the best that you can with as few injuries as possible. Now here's what you got to do. If you want to continue with us, and I sure hope you do, do nothing and you will automatically be charged. We're giving you a $20 discount. So instead of $79, it's $59. All you have to do, show up to the next practice, we'll take care of the rest for you. Here's what you're going to get. Everybody watching this is already going to get the t-shirt. We promise that for you. We're working on it. I promise you'll have that. But if you continue with us, we're going to give you your own pacing chart so you know exactly how fast to run every single workout based on your last previous race and how well you've done. We'll help you with those paces. You'll also get the full entire workout. You'll get the group to push you and motivate you. You'll get the coaches to be able to pull you back or push you ahead a little bit further so you know exactly how hard and exactly what to do to be the best that you can by the races this fall and this winter. It's our promise that we'll get you to the best that you can be, but you got to do your part. You got to keep coming, keep showing up, keep working hard, and keep being diligent. I asked our great coaches for a couple video clips today so that they could speak to you as well. And I just want to thank the coaches for everything that they do for you guys to get everybody ready. We've got a tremendous coaching staff. Coach Kevin, Coach Land, Coach Katie, and Coach Nancy that come out there all the time to help push you guys. The knowledge is tremendous. We'll get you to that finish line. Stay with us. Keep training with us. Keep pushing yourself. Keep pushing you. We'll have you run the best that you ever have this season. Here's Coach Land.
Hey everyone, this is Coach Land. We're so excited to have you running with us this season. And if you continue running with us, I promise you will see results and get stronger. You may not always look forward to our Tuesday and Thursday workouts, but I promise you won't regret them. See you soon.
Howdy, Coach Kevin here. First of all, I want to tell you thank you for all the runners at the College Station Run Group right now and the coaches for doing such a great job this year. Now for you runners that are getting started, that are sitting on the couch looking going, man, I can only do 2 miles or 3 miles. I promise you, if you come out to the Run Club, I can get you to run your first 5K, 10K, half marathon, or full marathon. So come on out, and I promise we'll have a blast, great time, and I promise you, you can do it. Thanks a lot. Hope to see you soon.
Hey runners, it's Coach Katie. If you want to run with us on Tuesday, Thursdays, I promise that you'll have more fun than you've ever had, even on the hardest workout days. And come December, you're going to be so happy with your results. Come run with us.
Howdy, I'm Coach Nancy, and I work with all the new runners. So I promise I'll teach you some great running techniques, and I'll work on your form. So come on, let's catch the bug, and let's go run.
Thanks, Coach Nancy. All right, there you got it. From all of the coaches, we all want to see you again out of practice. If you want to continue with us, and I sure hope you do, just come to the next practice. We'll take care of the rest. If you don't want to continue on with us, just hit reply, let me know, and hopefully we'll see you in great shape at the starting line of your next race.
Itself on this gorgeous Sunday in November.